each character's story. Play through the story with your favorite character as the hero. Select the scenario you...
Neji Hyuga Saga.
Now then, the story begins.
Destiny.
Please watch, Guy Sensei.
Here, Hyuga style secret technique.
You're in the zone of my 8 trigrams. 8 trigrams, 2 palms, 4 palms, 8 palms, 16 palms, 32 palms, 8 trigrams, 64 palms. I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique. 8 trigrams, 128 palms. Just give up.
What? What now?
Life treat, nigga.
Go eat.
Bring it on!
Hey-ya.
Think again! Byakugan! I can see chakra points!
Here!
You can't fool my eyes! Don't have much of a future if the only way you can win a battle is by dying along with your opponent.
I wonder if the day will come when I can beat Neji.
Sneaking around and come on out.
I can't believe I got caught by such a pain in the butt.
I'll show you the difference between an elite and a loser.
It's a pain, but it can't be helped.
People can never change.
Whatever happens, happens, I guess.
I come to help. Get in there, Neji.
Zone of my 8 trigrams. 8 trigrams, 2 palms, 4 palms, 8 palms, 16 palms, 32 palms, 8 trigrams, 64 palms! I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique! It's... 8 trigrams, 128 palms! Just give up!
Hang in there, come on! Here!
You should have known this would happen from the beginning.
Here, this isn't even like me to begin with.
Leave. Even if I bully second-class guys like you, you'll only become the laughingstock of the village.
Yeah, yeah. No way I can fight this guy respectfully.
You!
Chakra points?
Here!
You can't fool my eyes.
Chakra recovery. Chakra recovery.
Family and Branch Family Feud Battle!
Let me give you a piece of advice before we fight. You're not cut out to be a shinobi. Withdraw.
I don't want to run away anymore.
So you're not going to withdraw? I take no responsibility in what will happen. I will win this battle. This is destiny. You're in the zone of my 8 trigrams. 8 trigrams, 2 palms, 4 palms, 8 palms, 16 palms, 32 palms, 8 trigrams, 64 palms! I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique! 8 trigrams, 128 palms! Just give up!
Bring it on from anywhere!
Come to help! Here!
Seems you understand nothing. Look more at reality. Your attacks haven't been working from the beginning. This is the gap in power that can't be changed. The gap that separates the elite and the loser.
Can I ever become like Naruto?
You!
What's your name?
When asking a person their name, you identify yourself first.
You're a rookie, aren't you? How old are you anyway?
I'm not obliged to answer.
I'll call your bluff. Then I'll call your bluff.
I'm different from other people.
I'll exceed the main branch!
8 trigrams palm rotation!
Just give up!
8 trigrams large palm rotation!
It's futile, no matter what you do.
Fire! Fireball!
Here I go.
Take this away. It's futile.
I come to help. Hang in there, neji.
It's futile.
Chakra recovery. I come to help.
That's the best you can do.
The terror of the gentle fist.
Bring it on. Think again. Byakugan.
I can see chakra points.
Here.
You can't fool my eyes.
all you do!
I can see chakra points.
Here!
You can't fool my eyes. No matter how much you struggle, you can't go against destiny.
Wait, the battle isn't over yet.
It's pointless to act tough. You can barely stand, right? I can tell with these eyes.
I must not lose here.
The nature of dropping out. Destiny is changed? Here we go! Yes! Thanks for waiting! I'm finally on! Believe it!
A loser is a loser. Their character and power won't change. People can never change.
I can! Don't be selfishly assuming things about people, you idiot!
I will win this battle. This is destiny.
Okay! I won't lose! Believe it!
Come on.
You're mine!
Take the tongue!
Lucky!
I come to help!
It's Hyuga-style secret technique!
You're in the zone of my 8 trigrams! 8 trigrams! 2 palms! 4 palms! 8 palms! 16 palms! 32 palms! 8 trigrams! 64 palms! I'll show you Hyuga-style secret technique! 8 trigrams! 128 palms! Just give up!
Quietly accept your own destiny. People can only live within their predetermined roles.
Huh. Don't be showing off!
Why do you try to go against your fate this much?
Not yet! I won't give up!
Why? You shouldn't even be able to stand.
You win the battle. As you can see, your opponent can fight no more. The person in question probably doesn't think they've lost, but...
Naruto Uzumaki. No matter how often he was beaten, he got up. However, if you look at the results, he wasn't able to surpass his destined defeat. No matter how hard you work, or how much you fight it, sure enough, can't go against the flow of destiny. Neji Hyuga Saga.